Missouri Governor Eric Greitens was seen entering a courthouse in St. Louis today as jury selection in the invasion of privacy case against him gets underway. He is accused of taking a compromising photo of his ex-mistress. KCTV5's Caroline Sweeney joins us live now from St. Louis. Caroline?
Well, Carolyn, this was the first time that Governor Eric Greitens was able to hear what Missourians think about him and the charges that were leveled against him in this case. Now, he may not have liked some of the things he heard from prospective jurors, but the governor had no reaction at all to their answers. Earlier today, 40 jurors were called to the St. Louis courthouse. So far, only 8 of them have moved forward onto that Monday date. And this was the first day that jury selection and prospective jurors were questioned by both sides before finding out if they were moving on to Monday. The governor arrived at the courthouse in downtown St. Louis around 9 o'clock this morning. He sat at a table with his attorneys reading through the questionnaires filled out by potential jurors. Now, the goal was to get through 80 potential jurors today. However, the court only made it to 25 before we broke for lunch. When I left the courtroom, they were looking at what to do with the 45 jurors who came in earlier today. So there were about 90 people that were sitting in this courtroom waiting to hear what was going to happen. So those 45 jurors that had been waiting all day were moved to an adjoining courtroom. Judge Rex Burleson addressed them. They filled out the questionnaires. So hopefully that will move things a little bit quicker tomorrow, Carolyn. Now, the jurors that were sitting in the courtroom today were asked some pretty pointed questions by both sides. I'm going to tell you a little bit more about that coming up at 5. Live in St. Louis, Caroline Sweeney, KCTV 5 News.
All right, thank you, Caroline. We'll see you at 5 o'clock. Meanwhile, on the 18th, lawmakers meet for a special session to discuss impeachment. Governor Greitens also has a hearing then on the 22nd to face accusations that he used his charity donor list to gain donations for his gubernatorial campaign. We'll have live coverage of this first trial here on KCTV 5. You can also get the very latest anytime through our KCTV 5 news app.